Developing tonight, CMPD has arrested someone for June's deadly shooting of Aundrey Brown. Police say Laquan Hoe committed that crime on North Tryon Street back in June. Brown died a few weeks later. We just checked. Hoe is still in jail without bond tonight. He is expected in court tomorrow, and CMPD says it is still investigating.